Come on in here, our opening invitation to the dance.
I came to Africa with a dream and a sewing machine. I am Scandinavian, and I wanted to meet Africa. I walked around in mud. I met Kabulana and I met Karimbo. They were sweet and nice. But then one day I met Chuck B, and he was street and wise. I saw his things, graffiti pictures and clothes, and I knew that this was the Africa that I wanted to choose. Who make these things? I asked. Chuck B was the answer. So I wrote down his number on a piece of cardboard I found in my bag. Next week, new ideas was already set. Length of cotton material rolled out on tables and floors. Chuck B in control. Hands and frame, stencils, colors, and blood thick concentration in the air. Absolutely fantastic and crazy and wild and cool. It's like painting on a wall, cut it into pieces and stitch it together. New Maputo street fashion was born. Who makes these things? Chuck B and KB. Try both. Then, what happened next? Gabriella was there like an angel, taking my knowledge into new levels of beauty. Colors and patterns transformed into fashion. Hey, beautiful girls, beautiful boys, women and men, black and white, yellow and brown, walking the streets of Maputo with attitude and pride. Maputo street camouflage. All of this only happened on the basis of one thing: the sharing of ideas and hard work from real people. Why can't I say people? All of this only happened on the basis of one thing: the sharing of ideas from real people living their thing. No. All of this only happened on the basis of one thing: the sharing of ideas and hard work from real people living their thing. Hey, Chuck B, you're the artist. A damn good artist. And I, KB, I am the technician. Damn good technician, right? And Gabriella, she is the angel. Damn good angel. So, go do your thing and be proud of it. The rhythm, the tempo, the song. Use your hands and your heart and your mind to be creative and strong. I am Scandinavian, and I met Africa. In the souls of those people who are willing to take it to the future. Let's go.
Hey, yo, Chuck B, what's up, mano?
Hey,
cool, mano. I'm a Santa, man. Ever. Tu falaste que empresa que la cena, son?
Yeah.
Mas vamos lá, fim de job, o que tu fizeste, mano? Tu não vais fazer pra família? Quantas tu estão junto, a mata brincou, a mata cresceu junto, nego. Fala uma cena for free, mano. Vou imprimir na minha shirt, mano. Deixa eu ver um gajo na street com as minhas camisetas, mano.
Yeah,
your talent, nigga, for família. What's up, son? Say something, nigga. Olha lá, nigga. Olha lá, só com antes, man. Que vou comprar break.
É, foi a mesma situação que um gajo. Não é, man. No ataque, man.
É, pá, eu sei que tu podes fazer essa cena, mas
é, pá, se deve fazer, a malda pode fazer, man. Mas, é, pá, sabes como é que é? Para tudo tem um custo, man. Tem que pagar a credit like em casa, man, para o computador estar a funcionar, man. Tem que me precaver de cenas, tem que comprar CDs. Tem que fazer um update dos meus óculos. Quebraram, meu. Então em tempo no computador é complicado, mano. Mas pronto,
fraldas para a minha filha, mano.
É pá, fraldas para a minha filha, mano. É complicado, mano. Olha lá, tens moedas aí, dá lá 5 postos para apanhar aquele chapa, meu.
Patrícia Lumumba Jardim mandou gastar de bairro. Patrícia, leva. I'm going to take a lot of money.